This is DJ Mixolus, and this week we have music videos by Shaggy featuring Movado, KeS the Band, Chip Fu, an interview with D-Life of Hot 97, exclusive footage of Alison Hinds, also an interview with Chip Fu, and a music video by P. Carrera. Remember that you can catch the Urban Sound Station on Twitter and on Facebook.
This is D-Life, baby. You know what it is. Hot 97 New York City, Mix 96 in Miami. I'm here with DJ Mixolus. We here right now in that Urban Sound Station. It's going to be real crazy. You know what it is. Keep it locked right here, baby. On B-Cat. Don't get it twisted.
I'm Movado. Get me cross.
Shaggy.
All y'all set to fly.
Stola. Stola.
For the ladies.
Holy God.
Check the flow.
Movado.
Tell them be dressed back, I'm a chip pedigree, I wanna be best shot. Some said that them hot, but them a flop, so take your best shot. Hop up the most bitch shot, now back it up, we a go run that. Some said them a galley, so shot it, we a go done that. Some man gyal left them yard and then a come back. Enough of me, so love her under the cover, me bun that. She left about four, not the morning about that. Say now I want to kiss you upon your mouth after me done that. Me hear some boy out about them a soldier, but I scout that. Treat him like the sun of an eclipse, and me black out that. Nike will I'm in a coat and I keep a get for reaching a dead bit. That's how me coach that. Me laugh when me hear some boy a blow up y'all phone jack. Funny when you coming home, bitch, you don't know that. I need a man a hook so they belly like coke, not a joke that. Why fit up while me a stroke that?
Yeah, if you girl a mine, if you girl a mine, if you girl come a wine. Wanna watch your girl, spend every dime. Spend every penny, spend every dollar kind. The girls them
request the DJ with the baritone voice. Every time she listen me, she say me make her so moist. Anytime she see me, she say she not have no choice. River like the fixed drop on me, would top on me Rolls Royce. Woman I say she want me make her toast curl. She jump on top of me, say go girl. Me have to make sure, say me make her body twirl. Launch her out of space, see now she own world. Girl them say them want a man to execute the order. Man stop perform, so she run the baby father. Play with the hose when the flowers want water. Me remind the bush baby, cause who they have is harder. Man don't know if it do, just to satisfy her. If you know her body right, nothing you can buy her. When she need a double dose, Shaggy will supply her. Middle of the night time, man will owe Carolina.
Yeah, if you girl a mine, if you girl a mine, if you girl come a wine. Wanna watch your girl, spend every dime. Spend every penny, spend every dollar kind. The girls don't love.
From a top of my shoulder, round three start as me roll over. Rude boy love him in a gear, no push over. Tweet so Gucci, you call me Casanova.
Never dirty.
It's Mr. Lover.
One today.
Welcome hard, Seven.
Holy God.
Watch out. Teflon.
Movado. Yeah. If you girl a mine, if you girl a mine, if you girl come a wine. Wanna watch your girl, spend every dime. Every penny spent, every dollar kind. The girls them love we. The girls them love we. And that's what the girls them love we. The girls I want to do. Feel every turn. Girls them love me. Want to do.
So this is DJ Mixolus here, back with the Urban Sound Station. So, D-Life, how did you get started DJing?
Pretty much I got started listening to my uncle back in the day and basically took it from there. So it's like a family thing, family history.
Right.
Yeah. So, you know what I mean? Take it from there. You start doing the little house parties and the little clubs, little bars, and then it blew up from there.
So I understand that you was you had a... my album deal with Atlantic Records. Tell us about that.
Well, it was the first ever soca mix CD done on American label with Atlantic Records and Raptism Records, Penalty Records. And it was actually done in, you know, the first ever soca mix CD to actually be put on iTunes. And it's still, up to this day, one of the top sellers in the Caribbean market on iTunes. On Amazon.com also for soca music. So it was a big look. And also did the remix to American Boy with Estelle and Kanye. I did the soca version for that.
Okay.
So how did you come across that type of situation?
Pretty much is more like a kind of like who you know and who knows you. You know how it go in the industry. Somebody know me, they know D-Live, soca tip, blah, blah, blah. They say, yo, they want to do a remix for London Carnival. And, you know, Estelle being from England, and, you know, she had this song, American Boy, and they were like, D-Life, can you put something to this? And I basically had one day to do it. So, and we put it together in one day, and that was it.
You know. How many BPMs?
about 142. Wow.
All right, so how did you come to be Alison Hinds' DJ?
Well, basically, I know Alison Hinds years now from back in the day when she was with Square One. And, you know, she was actually on my album. She Roll It Girl was basically one of the songs that I premiered on Hot 97. So she was basically on my album. So, you know, it's kind of like a family thing with me and Ali. It's like whenever she's around and she needs me, I'm there. Just like, you know, I needed her for my album. So it's like, it's a beautiful thing. Good people. And, you know her. She's the queen. So why not?
All right. So this is the Urban Sound Station. DJ Mixless. We'll be right back. A question I got, I want to know is, where do you see soca music going now and in the future?
Well, basically, soca music has come a long way from from in the days of early Sparrow and stuff like that. Soca music now is a major part of New York and the world in terms of dance. You know, so soca music right now, I see soca music in probably in the next 2-3 years basically rocking out there on urban radio. I mean, I play soca on urban radio, you know, but to be on that level, I see soca music up there in terms of like with the dance music and all that, because a lot of the soca music now, a lot of the dance music I should say, is infusing a lot of the soca music. So right now is you get that mesh, and before anything happens, you usually have music that comes together just like hip hop did with reggae, and they combined, and which took reggae to that level. So now you have soca music now combining with dance now, which is gonna primarily take it to that level. You know, so I see soca music up there, man. I mean, you don't go to a club or you don't go to a party and once soca music play, you can't tell me you don't dance. You can't tell me you don't dance. Move. You gotta move. Soca music is for the girls. The girls love soca music. And anytime you have the girls loving the music, it's a wrap. It's sold. City, about to go set up for Alison Hinds to touch that stage. You know, it is D-Life. We're here. Log on to the website, dlifemusic.com. It's all good. You're gonna see footage of this. What day is this on? Each and every day on BCAT. Check it out. 3:30. You're gonna see the whole segment. You know what it is. D-Life, baby. We're about to hit that stage right now. Oh man, it's gonna be a movie out there. We going.
I'm speechless. I am speechless. Okay. I can't do this by myself. Judges? Judges, you're ready to judge. Judges, give me it full on. Is it number one?
Short enough, you know, so she think that I couldn't handle her, but when I show her what my waist can do from Trinidad, then y'all. It's your boy Chip Foo, formerly of the Foo Schnickens, and y'all listening to Urban Sound Station. Stay tuned and keep it locked. Peace.
Oh, that's a sweet, sweet sentence, you know. Yeah, I. Now. So what? Yo. Finally the herbs come around. The high grade when me I look for me get it by the phone, yeah.
This one.
Yeah. Na-na-na-na.
I'll show you now, you're not here, yeah.
It's just the weed to be love, weed to be love, weed to be love, me love me say. Smoke until the whole bag is empty. Roll one wheel gently, come when me feel for me swift with plenty. Cut the weed, me smoke, me have it plenty. It's just the weed to be love, weed to be love, weed to me love me say. Smoke until the whole bag is empty. Roll one wheel gently, come when me feel a spliff with plenty. Cut the weed, me smoke, me have it plenty. Me have it plenty, plenty. Heard me roll and smoke, me have it plenty. Plenty. Anytime me stepping on the boat, me roll one 10 feet. Yeah. Smoke when I joke, when I laugh, when I choke, go down gently. Roll up another one, then proceed. Only. Yeah. I turn double weed, that me love, when I see, when I third weed. Put it in me tongue, but me no seed. Proceed. Hey, I'm taking to me chest, can I surely? Yeah. So yeah. Give me the high grade.
The high grade
it's just the weed to be love, weed to be love, weed to be love, me gently. Yeah. Smoke until the whole bag is empty. Roll one wheel gently, yeah. Come in me. Feel for me swift with plenty. Cut the weed, me smoke, me have it plenty. It's just the weed to be love, weed to be love, weed to be love, me gently. Yeah. Smoke until the whole bag is empty. Yeah. Roll one wheel gently, come in me. Feel a spliff with plenty. Yeah. Cut the weed, yeah. Me smoke, yeah. Me have it plenty. Let's smoke the high grade. Still gonna smoke for me things and a spark it a by place. Any double weed I burn, but I love burn pang haze. Now watch him a spark it up, and it's gonna make a pass it wrong. When I finish with my out of it on, another one you'll be sparking bun and burn it all day. Burning every time, turn it down for the week on a Friday. Still gonna roll for me things, he's back here Sundays. Cause the herbs think of the whole in this place. It's just the weed that we love, yeah. Cause the weed I smoke is the natural gas. It calms me down and it eases my mind. See, I'm gonna sit down and I light it. Then I pass it round to my psychic. Some on the fee roll and some pipe it. Some get in a zone and turn psychic. And talk about all them feelings, some hype it, hey. But I'm on just sit down, I don't fight it. Whatever I feel, I just write it. Step inside the booth and just mic it. Only thing I need, watch me light it. Sometimes I'm excited. Cause the weed to me love, weed to me love, weed to me love me sense. Smoke until the whole bag is empty. Roll one meal gently, come in me. Feel a spliff it plenty. Cut the weed, me smoke, me have it plenty. It's just the weed to me love, weed to me love, weed to me love me sense. Smoke until the whole bag is empty. Roll one meal gently, come in me. Feel a spliff it plenty. Cut the weed, me smoke, me have it plenty.
What we doing?
Do it. Get it that it's smoking
now. Yeah.
Get it that it's smoking now.
All right, boom. This is DJ Mixolus, Urban Sound Station. We got Chip Foo. We're going to get into a couple of questions right now. So basically, what's been going on?
Well, basically, I've just been focused on recording my solo album called War Paint. It should be out for the summer. It's crazy. Got the crazy producers on there, and I'm happy and focused, man. I'm happy with the project, man. I'm glad that all the support has been riding with me and waiting for this project to come out. So stay tuned for that, man, and I'm not going to let y'all down when it comes to everything. It is what it is.
So what type, you have any new videos coming up or any type of projects?
I have a video that's in the works called Generals / Put On Your Paint. You know what I'm saying? It's half hip-hop and half reggae. I dropped a couple of brand new videos in the past, the Love Me Sensi remix and all that other stuff. But this brand new video is what's going to do it for me, definitely, you know? Everything else basically was from like mixtapes, you know, mixtape stuff and whatever. And just testing the market and the waters of different stuff. But yeah, the response was good. I dropped a mixtape. And it got 5,000 downloads in 1 week, so I know people out there basically just waiting, so it is what it is, man. I got it for them.
So basically, like, taking it back a little bit, what made you, how did you come about fusing reggae and hip-hop?
Well, my mother's from Trinidad and my father's from Barbados, and basically they played calypso, soca in the house along with reggae music, and my brother's from England, so he used to always play ska music, so that's all I heard basically growing up, so it made sense to me to fuse everything, you know, living in East Flatbush, Brooklyn, so, you know, and I just came up with my own unique style, you know, and yeah, it took off, you know what I mean, it took off, it did what it did, and I'm at a point right now where it's, you know, everything that I've been working on has been fine-tuned, and I'm just ready to just let the people hear what's going on, really, you know what I mean? You got to excuse the slow talk and everything more, so I'm just in deep thought, and I don't want to give away too much, but just know that I'm happy with the product that I have, and it's going to be crazy, bottom line, yeah.
So I understand also you got a pretty hefty Saxon sound system CD collection or dancehall collection.
Yeah. I got all the Saxon stuff, you know. Tipper Irie and all them dudes there right there, they were the dudes before me, you know what I'm saying? I'm coming up underneath them, and I give props to certain people that basically paved the way for me, like Tipper Irie and all them dudes, Shinehead and everybody, etc. They paved the way for me, so, you know, my collection is crazy.
I'm gonna touch on something like real quick, you know about Smiley Culture, right? So recently he like passed away and all that. Would you want to say something like some words of encouragement for his family or, you know, people over there in England?
Basically, my condolences to Smiley Culture's family, for one. And I just hope that his family doesn't stop pushing to really find out what happened that day to him, because they just said, like, all the information was, you know, swept underneath the rug, and they really don't know what happened to Smiley Culture. But, you know, in due time, I hope that the truth will come out and, you know, justice will be served. You know what I mean?
Right, so this is DJ Mixless,
Chip Fu. Yeah,
yeah. We'll be right back.
What up, y'all? This is your boy, Chip Fu, and this is my latest video called MC Squared. Stay tuned, keep it locked. Peace.
Alright, everybody really wanna know how I'm gonna flow. I don't know, I suppose I'ma leave a nigga frozen and souls over his nose. Don't know what dose in the hole. You're getting to the motherfucker. Yeah. Y'all niggas better get ready, shopping your swords and eliminate your flow, cause I'm about to do it. You're about to do it when I do it, I'ma do it all again.
Gonna do it all again.
Time to the rhyme and to pick up a pen, spew sickness again. Sick with a sickness that's addictive. When the script is sickness, you're addicted. And you wanna listen and then I'ma give you a little bit, check your syllabus. And I'm gonna miss when I'm better this nigga. End of this, I'm relentless. Maybe since here I go again.
Here we go again.
Running off at the mouth, I'm spitting out. You're making out, middle finger up, better play loud. I'm turning down, but down. You be now in the single bound, you're the down, yo. When I come around, is it me lyrically? Wicked with lyrics, he can't call or visit me. Dabbling in the lab is where I beat. He be dubbing and bugging the fuck out. You MCs, y'all fucking lucked out, so it's time for one big cookout.
Look out, look out.
I'ma do this, kinda stupid, kinda fluid. I'ma do it, new students, I ain't fluid, smash through it, so you better get your pants.
Better get your fucking pants.
Everybody really wanna know what I'm gonna do, what I'm gonna spew through. Chip through, gonna rip through, let new screws that I do what I do when it comes to this tune. When I take a bitch, any beat, any rhythm, y'all give him what I gave him.
Bid him and hit him with something different. I came to shift it with lyrics and bust your prism.
So fee, follow and pay your $10 I make. Yeah, holla. Anytime that I'm on the mic, I'ma tip it down, y'all. A wee wild that I'll make. Your feet foul that I'll make. Your lead line up outside of the record store, just above my album.
Man, the shit he come up with, does it come up from his stomach? Cause he farted out of his buttocks. Yo, come on, man, tell me what up. This dude is a cause, a brother, a wonder. What should I think? Does he need a damn drink?
I got the answer, man, this nigga thinks. I hear you mumbling about my new thing. Is this nigga gonna rap and jack or is he gonna sing? I was hearing all your whispers, man, I started to grin. You want a word that's gonna sum up what the fuck I'm gonna bring?
Yo, it's ridiculous. When I step inside the booth,
it's ridiculous.
Spit what I spit to crack a tune.
It's ridiculous.
Yo, I'll leave all you dudes confused.
It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
Yo, it's ridiculous.
This happens when it's time to spit.
It's ridiculous.
Spit till my mouth gets dry as shit.
It's ridiculous.
Don't ask me, bro, it's what it is.
It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
Yo, this is Kimani Miles speaking to you, and right now you're tuned in to the Urban Sound Station. Keep it locked right here, yeah?
Kimani. Block, Urban Sound Station. Everything, never walk, never slack, never lock. Run the block, and we'll be right back.
I'm about my crew.
Yeah, this is the original Rude Boy, David Levy, rocking you, and we're doing it on Urban Sensation TV. V, 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 V.